She was 18 when she first started. She closed her eyes and the choices rolled. She wondered where will I go? She saw the dorm, saw the parties, her best friends. She saw her roommate for the very first time and said hello. Little did she know that she would choose UGA, she would really love it, and she would stay every weekend. But right now she can't choose and she doesn't know where to go. So I said, you should choose UGA, you don't have to be afraid. It's a great place and you can have your own space. You sign the papers, then it will be over with. It's a UGA story, please just say yes. A week goes by and the choice is made. Her parents cry and she's on her way. She starts to smile, escapes her town for a little while. She moves in her dorm, then hops on the bus. She spends her very first week at Sorority Rush, and it's all worth the time. She is finding a place to love. And she says, I love UGA, I never want to leave this place. I'm working hard so I can make good grades. I talked to my dad, he said that he was proud of me. It's a UGA story, I'm glad I said yes. UGA is the best, I'm trying to tell you how to feel. This place is wicked cool, and it's a real, I'm not afraid, I'm loving every minute. It's a UGA story, I'm glad I said yes. Oh, oh, oh. Now I'm tired of studying, wondering if this will ever pay off. My energy is fading until I step into the stadium. I remember that I love this place, I never have to be alone. This is the best school and I am sure of it. I'm here with my friends and I'm never gonna leave, 'cause it's a UGA story. Go Dawgs! You should choose UGA, this school is so cool. You don't have to be afraid, it's a great place. You can have your own space, sign the paper soon. It's a UGA story, please just say.